your boy Tony, and I'm back on YouTube. Yes, I told you the last video. I would say it's the last video. It was the junior year video. You can check that out. I told y'all that I would be vlogging this past semester, and it didn't happen. You know, I got busy with school, but I did get straight A's. Yes, I did. Big ups to me. But yeah, so there were a lot of things that have transpired in the past semester. Launched my brand, TFC Productions, which includes videography, photography, and voiceover work. So I'm excited about that. The Juice Radio, which is now the Juice Network, launched. We got a team of about 20 enthusiastic people that are working and doing things around campus. And we got some big stuff coming up in the upcoming fall. So I'm excited about that. I got some other stuff going on too, you know, that I can't tell you, but you'll see in the future. So with that being said, you know, make sure to support my channel. I got some upcoming stuff going. And just within myself, I've been doing some things as far as upping my game when it comes down to videography. And I've been purchasing things here and there, and I've been learning how to fly a Steadicam. So I'll put some of that footage in there, you know, toward the end of the video. But yeah, I've been working, trying to make sure that I get everything I get the right way. You know, nothing's given, everything is earned, and that's the best way to do it. So, but if you're interested in what I use, I put all that stuff in the description below. And if you notice the shirt I got on, this is a brand, it's called Cold Empire. Make sure to check them out, www.coldempire.com. This is an exclusive tee, but you got plenty of other tees on there that you can purchase, and they got some other stuff coming up too. So make sure to check their information out in the description below, and make sure to purchase from them. All right, support, support, support. Also make sure to subscribe. You know, I got some big things coming up this summer. I'm supposed to be helping up in Raleigh. I got an internship with a financial group up in Raleigh. And I'm shooting a short film for them, which is gonna be awesome. So I'll probably put that information up later once I get all that process and go through post-production, all that stuff like that. And I got some other things that I want to do. So make sure you watch out. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and check out this footage.